doesn't. I am an honest person. I'm very honest. This is what I said. I'll put my arm there to be sacrificed because I know it's true. All the titles that have been won in the last 20 years have been fixed. So not only cases, Villa, Express, you know, URA, she's known. But because some of you who are not candid and frank, you know these things and you fear. I am honest, yes. There used to be a budget in those years. Not only at KCC. And this, we were found out on the continent. We are not aided. I am sticking to it. It's a fact. It's a fact. So, if maybe my employers feel wrong, then they can sack me. No problem with that. But I'm honest. It is being general. You know it. You know it. You know it. And somebody had to come out and say, and we shall even start pointing at individuals who are involved in it. Some of you know, but you fear. Maybe we'll be shot at when you say these things. But I don't care when I'm saying things honestly. That's a fact. So it is not affecting me at all. I don't think it even affects cases as a club. I think it's reinvigorates Ugandan football to really play and play fair and win fairly. And then that will also be exemplified on the challenges of the continent. You see? So, I'm not repentant for that. Never. I personally know individuals, big wigs in Ugandan football who have been fixing matches. But because, you know, they put these commissions of inquiry, they fear, so and so, when I say this gentleman did this, what will they look at? But you're being dishonest to yourself. So, I am not repentant about that. I'm not repentant about that. You've had this arrow group where everything happened. You know the individuals that were involved, you know. So, because we want to cleanse our industry, the football industry, these are some of the things we must do. We must do. Whereas we are always going to give excuses, officiation is poor. Yes, the officiation may be poor. Somebody may make mistakes. Like even us, the coaches and players do make mistakes. But for people to really think that to win a championship, you're going to be aided and throwing around, you know, your weights and money. So I think for me, I was honest to Ugandan football, and I've always anyway been honest to Ugandan football. Whoever takes it wrongly, it's up to them, but it's a fact. Coach.